Hi, I'm Josh from Fisher's Marina, and I'm standing next to a 8522 Mirage CRS SG. SG stands for side gate model. So this boat actually has four gates on it. If you like a more traditional pontoon boat with a more traditional layout, and you're finding that you can't find a boat with two side gates, this is the boat for you. So as we come aboard, notice you've got two front loungers and walk straight across the other side gate. Both are standard size gates, not a half size gate over here. This makes it really nice when you're docking older customers or even somebody that has a mobility issue. You can pull up either side of the dock and get on and off easily on a side gate, not trying to shimmy across the front when you did not get that right side walkway. Up front here, you'll notice we have two nice front loungers. Plenty of room to stretch out. Maybe not fully lay down, but you still can stretch out and enjoy yourself throughout the day. Cup holders recessed into the back of the seats, speakers below that, with lights under the speakers on this model. Front gate. You do still have a little bit of a front deck here. I don't have to shimmy across it. I can easily walk across the front deck. This makes it nice when putting the cover on the boat or cleaning the boat even. Front gate is a bit wider than the side gates to accommodate wider entry. As we come back here, this boat is equipped with a changing room curtain. This drops down, nice place to get out of your wet clothes throughout the day. This is lockable storage. As we come to the back of the boat, this boat is powered by a Mercury 150 Pro SX. We have a lift gate back here and a walk across rear. So this makes it nice again for covering the boat or cleaning the boat or even getting your tubes in and out and getting your passengers out of the water. The rear sun deck here has tons of storage in it. Your batteries in this compartment, there's a nice place to put all your water toys and stuff like that. Door to access it too. This is a lockable storage door as well. The L group is a spacious L group with a large lounger here. Plenty of room to stretch out. Cup holders recessed there. Cable is standard. As we come over to the driver's station, you'll notice the Benemy top is a powered top. This is standard on the 85 series. The Mirage has plenty of leg room here to stretch out. Cell phone holder just to the left, USB charging port, radio, nice gauge layout, expansion if you wanted to put an in-dash display here, all your switches with circuit breaker below them, key switch easy to reach, cup holder well placed for the driver with the controls easily to reach. If you have any questions about the 8522 Cruiser with the side gate option, please give us a call. Thank you very much.